Good evening, Highlander Studios. This is a short video to demonstrate how I do my retouch on my pictures. When I'm retouching, I don't normally overdo it. You know, I don't want the pictures to look plastic, you know, like this chubby dummy kind of stuff. I tend to do it soft so that I can still have a feel of, you know, the natural textures on the face. So just enjoy this short video. It's very unfortunate I didn't talk whilst I was, you know, going through the steps, but you virtually see whatever I was doing in Photoshop. Thank you.